Hi, today we are going to make pork with tapioca. Starting preparations are going on. Okay, whatever is needed is seen here. Okay. See, first for doing this we need a forest like stretcher and anything, but due to rain and other things we are doing it near our house itself. The ingredients needed are this is tapioca. Okay, so you for cleaning tapioca you have to take the outer layer. Okay, so if you want to peel the outer layer, it's very easy. See how it comes. Okay, you have to peel it like this. Okay,
this is called big curry. Add ginger paste and chili powder.
We are going to for the final preparation. See, we have added coconut oil, coriander leaf and onions. We are leaving it to fry till it gets golden color. See, we have started it to fry. Frying is going on. Now we are putting tomato. Okay, see, this has grown little brown in color. So we are adding tomato. Okay, after this we are adding ginger paste, garlic ginger paste to this also. And we are adding some ingredients which are done at home. We are adding pork meat. See the coloration in it. Let it for 5 minutes. So that you will be getting all the ingredients in this pork also. Add coriander leaf at the last when you see that it is going on pumping. Okay, add coriander leaf. Okay, a little bit. Okay. When it is in the stage, there is less water. Okay. We are adding the tapioca. Okay, this is the tapioca. We have added tapioca to it. Okay. Stir smoothly because tapioca will get burned. Okay. See? Now leave it for another 5 minutes such that water level in this is reduced a little bit. Don't stir it too much. Okay. This is completely bakened. Okay. See now, totally with tapioca and pork. You can easily do it whenever you want. It is best for camping and tapioca is healthy one. Thank you.